brought something for you. You can be the kind of DJ that takes the whole crowd on a ride.
Let's go. Yes, it was. I didn't take a lot.
Is that something you thought about? We'll be right back. DJs who just go out and play records and listen to the odd promo to decide what they're going to go out and play are not going anywhere. It really is a 7 days a week, 24-hour day or thereabouts job where you've got to be making the records. You've got to have exclusive tracks.
Yeah.
It's imperative that you're playing things that are your own, that people can really sort of latch onto and identify with you to develop your persona.
That's my feeling exactly. I mean, but you try and tell the people who own these clubs, you know?
But you're doing something different, and you know, life's great pioneers and adventurers have always been misunderstood. Some of them go on to be hugely successful, others unfortunately remain understood for the rest of their career, and all you can do is make your own luck and try and develop what you've got on offer, and making records is definitely what I'd recommend.
Baby, I want you, uh-huh, I want you.
Okay, thanks. Nice.